Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Must click on bell icon.
Mustache is a sign of masculinity. However, at the same time, if a woman has hair in her upper lip, it certainly is a cause of concern. Hence, if there are women who suffer from this abnormality, the next few lines could be interesting and informative. Though there could be painful and expensive ways to get rid of upper lip hair, we will try and have a look at 6 ways by which it is possible to get rid of unwanted hair in the upper lip. We are sure these are proven and time-tested ways and therefore result-oriented. If they are followed properly and continued for the required period of time, it could help a lot. 1. Mix of turmeric powder and milk. A well-made mixture of milk and turmeric powder is perhaps one of the easiest and reliable ways to remove upper lip hair. Take a few spoonfuls of milk, around 8 or 9 spoons, and mix a small quantity of turmeric in it. The mixture has to be applied on the upper lip area and left to dry for around 10 to 15 minutes. It should be then washed clean. If the process is continued for around 1 to 2 months, you can start seeing the results. 2. Plain and simple turmeric. The other common option, which is used in many Southeast Asian countries, is to use fresh turmeric, which is pure and free from adulteration. The turmeric should be in the form of paste or powder. If it is powder, it should be mixed with water and applied on the upper lip area. As mentioned above, the turmeric paste should be allowed to dry and take effect internally in the upper lip area. It should be washed and the process should be continued for around 1 month. The hair growth will ultimately stop and continuation may not be necessary. 3. Mixture of lemon sugar and water. A simple method of upper lip hair removal is to have a mixture of lemon, water and sugar. The mixture has to be applied in the affected area and left to dry for around 15 to 20 minutes. It has to be continued for around 30 to 45 days and it will certainly help in removing those unwanted hair from the upper lip area. It is safe and the application should be around 2 to 3 times a day to have the desired impact. It would be advisable to boil the water and bring it down to normal temperature and use the same for mixing with sugar and water. 4. Mixture of corn flour, sugar and egg white. This is an age-old and time-tested process. All that is required is egg white mixed thoroughly with sugar and corn flour. 1 teaspoon of corn flour should be mixed with 1 teaspoon of sugar. The mixture should be added to the egg white and stirred till it becomes a paste. It should be applied on the upper lip area around twice a day for 30 to 45 days. 5. Bengal gram flour with turmeric. This is another time-tested method of getting rid of upper lip hair. The flour should be mixed in water and turmeric to create a paste. The same should be applied to the upper lip area. It should be scrubbed in the direction which hair growth is taking place. It should be allowed to dry and then washed off. If continued for a period of 1 month, it will have the desired results.